Okay, so first of all, I would like to pay my highest respect to His Excellency Lina Wood, President of Beatty International University, and to all my beloved lecturer and my classmates. So today I'm very happy to show you one interesting topic about my research proposal. So my name is Dương Sachs, student from Master in Tesho. So now let's move to my research proposal topic. So my topic is talking about exploring teachers and student perception for what EFL reading classroom, and my case study at Sok An The Liberty High School, Takai Province, Cambodia. All right. So now move to my content of the study. So I have three content of my studies. The first is introduction. So introduction, I have background until significant of the study, and literature reviews, I have 5 points. And the last is research methodology. I have research design until scope and limitation. And the last but not least is references and appendix. All right. So the first is talking about 1.1 background of study. As you know that foreign language mostly studied in Cambodia started with French and then moved to Vietnam and Russian. But lastly, we study English is the last one. So according to Aigawa 2008, they said that English education in Cambodia appear to be running smoothly. As you can see, many schools conduct with English program. So now move to the next is, as you know that in English learning and teaching, there are 4 skills, reading, writing, and speaking. So, but reading is the one of the most important skills in English, so that's why I choose reading to my research. So according to Gay in Tarigant, 1957, they said that reading is the most important component in learning process and social interaction. So now move to 1.2, talking about statement of the problem. So as you know that before you go into the research, it will be have a problem, some problem that you want to show, you want to improve. So the problem is reading is the language skill that should be acquired by many students and all levels. So at Sok An The Liberty High School, it seems to be many students have problem in understanding the subject. So they always confused to master reading tech. This is the statement of problem, my research. All right. So I have a purpose. So 1.3, talking about my research purpose. So the study is to provide understanding of why students have difficulty in reading English and to find out how teachers use their teaching techniques to teach their students. This is my purpose. So I also have my objective, 1.4, talking about my research objective. So I have 3 specific research objectives as follows. First, to explore student reading is difficult. Second is to find out teaching techniques that teachers use to teach their students at high school. And the third is to underline the student's response perception on the teacher's strategy in teaching reading to their class. So in order to achieve all 3 objectives, I also have 3 specific questions. So 1.5, talking about research question. So number one, my question is, what difficulty do students face in English reading? And the second is, what teaching technique do teachers use to teach their students? The last, what are the students respond for about their teacher strategies in teaching reading? Okay, so 1.6, talking about significance of the study. The study will be useful for the first is teachers. Teachers will improve their teaching reading. They have to know the difficulty of learning reading their student that they face. And the second is be useful for the student that they need motivation, they need more techniques to help them that they have faced in difficulty in reading. And the second is this research will be useful to improve quality of education and develop English language teaching at the school. So it also develop quality of English at language in the school also, because students and teachers, they know to improve their teaching and learning reading. The last, it is useful for the researcher. They can be the trap for the next researcher, and I also have limitation so they can to improve more about the reading thickness in one school also. Alright, so let's move to number two, talking about literature reviews. So the first is 2.1 definition of readings. So according to Pang 2003, they has mentioned that reading defined as understanding written text. And according to Nantol 2000, they found that readings mean result of interaction between writer minds and reader minds. So now move to the next 2.2, talking about reading difficulties. According to Owen Stanbridge Preacher 2000, said that reading difficulty is an individual failure to acquire repeat text-free word identification skill. So the student cannot know the word or something like that. So this is the 2.2 talking about reading difficulty, my literature reviews. So now move to 2.3 talking about learner with reading difficulties. So according to the World Book Encyclopedia, reading is an direct process of getting meanings of the written and printed the word to the and the word difficulties as a thing that had to do. So in short, reading difficulty refer to problems associated with reading, which can either be minuscule skill and reading process or comprehension what is being read. So they sometimes they don't understand what they are going to read and what they get from their reading. So this is the reading difficulty. So the last of my literature reviews, I'm choose reading. Teaching reading. Teaching reading involves the controversy between whole language reading instruction and skill-based reading instruction. Language reading instruction, as you know, that literature-based instruction. And skill-based reading instruction that focus in including phonics. So according to Rowling in Lerner and John 2000. So the last is reading strategies. So I have a quote from Bennett 1989. Reading is an interactive process combining top-down and bottom-up process. And according to Bennett, the term of strategy means that mental operation involved when reader purposefully approach attack to make sense what they are read. Okay, so now move to my chapter 3 talking about research methodologies. So 3.1 talking about research design. So in my research, I conducted with a case study with qualitative research. And 3.2, my sample size, I conduct at the Liberty district, one of the district in Takai province, Cambodia. And I focus on one high school at Sok An, the Liberty. And for my sampling technique, the researcher will be used purposive sampling as a sampling technique. So this is my research participant. So I choose three students from grade 12, class A, and three students from class B, grade 12. So there are two female and one male in one class. So as you can see, total there are six, male three and female three. And their age is between 17 to 19. And I also selected for sample to my research participant, teachers of English that they are currently teaching at grade 12. So I choose teachers of English three, one female and two male, and their age is between 28 to 45 years old. Total, there are three teachers in my participant. So, number 2, 3.4, talking about research instrument. So in order to collect data in this research, I use observation and face-to-face interviews. Alright, so the next is data collection procedures. So after I observation and interviews for a week, then the researchers interview for 6 students about perception reading, their learning reading in EF or classroom, maybe 4 weeks. And after that, I move to data analysis. I collect all my observation notes and my interviews face to face to make it systematic, write down in my chapter 4. And the last of research methodology, don't forget about NC core consideration.